And so by now you probably know, of course, how to properly wear a face mask, but do you know how to take it off? Well, the CDC says you gotta wash your hands thoroughly anytime you touch your face. And if you do have a cloth, reusable cloth mask, put it in a place where others won't have to handle it. And also make sure that you do clean it on a regular basis. Running it through the laundry will in fact kill the virus. You could also hand wash it using soap.